Hey, this is Mitch Bromwell on the Indian River in Brevard County. In approximately 5 minutes, the SpaceX will be launching a StarLink satellite, 60 more of 12,000 to go off. These will be, the first 12,000 will be in orbit to provide internet service to countries that can't get it. After that, additional 30,000 will be sent into orbit to help pay for the Moon and Mars project for Elon Musk. After that, there'll be a total of 42,000 of these satellites in air. They weigh 500 pounds each. These satellites will help pay for the Moon and Mars project, like I said. And about every 2 years, they'll burn off, and we will eject them back safely to Earth in non-populated areas. So get ready for a launch and enjoy the view. Approximately 10 minutes away from launch. There's the launch right there. 10 minutes, 10 seconds. Here's the Falcon 9. Live. June. June 2020 from Port St. John Boat Ramp. Launching StarLink. So so far. A beautiful launch. Here she goes, lighting up the whole Indian River. Just think, 4 hours ago, I was at a launch pad, and there she goes in the clouds. Another StarLink satellite's going up. Here comes the rumble. Here comes the rumble. Initially 12,000, these satellites going up. With another 30,000. Feel the, feel it, baby. StarLink. Mitch Bromwell at Fort St. John Boat Ramp. Thanks for watching. God bless you all.
Its way back. And as the first stage makes its way back to Earth, it will perform two burns, the first of which will be the entry burn, and that is where three of the nine M1D engines reignite, and this helps slow the vehicle down as it re-enters back into the upper part of the Earth's atmosphere. And finally will be the second and final burn, is the landing burn. And this is a single engine burn. That's the center E9 engine that reignites and brings the vehicle all the way down, very, very rapidly slows the vehicle down so that it can touch down and land on the drone ship. Again, we are attempting to land the first stage today on Just Read the Instructions, as our Of Course I Still Love You drone ship was occupied with her demo 2 vehicle from over the weekend up until last night. last 5.5 minutes. Stage two still looking nominal. And first stage making its way back. That first burn, that entry burn, will be coming up in about a minute from now, around T plus 6 minutes and 45 seconds. And that entry burn will last about 20 seconds long. Again, that is to slow the vehicle down as it re-enters back into the Earth's atmosphere. Stage two on your right screen, still on a nominal trajectory. On your left screen, it is a little bit dark. It is nighttime on the East Coast, but we should see that screen light up with those, with that entry burn, those three engines reigniting.
Stage one FTS has saved.
And there you hear that call out, as well as a visual confirmation that those engines have reignited.
Vehicle continues to follow nominal trajectory.
And stage one entry burn shut down.
And confirmation that the stage one entry burn is complete, as well as stage two still looking nominal. If you heard that call out. Coming up next is the landing burn around